Capitán, I have been thinking. The Caribbean is very nice this time of year.
Ah, welcome back to the drawing board, Capitán. No mini Madrazo to keep happy this time. We are working for ourselves, yes? And this is not a blank canvas. We have record of what we learned before. Only now, who knows what Mr. Rubio has in vault? Our first job is to find out. The beach party is over, so we cannot again be unassuming tour manager for kind of music. We will need new approach for reconnaissance. So I have suggestion. We find one of the planes his buyers used to smuggle their business into Los Santos. We disguise you as one of them, fly the plane back to the island, and we keep fingers crossed they do not shoot you straight away. You like this plan? Good.
plane? Very good. I have sent you coordinates. Keep south until the air becomes thick with herbs and profanity. Yeah, there should be clothes on board. You switch on the way. And leave your guns on plane. Remember, drug dealers employ smugglers. They do not trust them. Guards find you with weapons. This will not end well.
Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Just because you are disguised as smuggler detector does not give you free access. As soon as you leave airstrip, be careful. If guards see you in wrong place and get a proper look at you, they will not give you chance to explain yourself.
Thank you. Thank you. What are you doing here?
Respect this wrong disguise. Just be thankful you are still breathing, yes?